Hi, in today's video, we are going to take a look at how you can play YouTube videos in the background where you just hear the sound and you're not focused on the video. So this is possible on the iPhone through the slide in the multitasking bar. So this usually controls the music on the music app, but this can also be tweaked to control music playing on YouTube. For this, you can't use the default YouTube app from Google. You'll need to go to Safari. So let's just try it out. Go to YouTube. Search for a video of your choice. Let's pick Rolling in the Deep. And then we play that. So the video has started playing. When you press the home button, it pauses, and you can resume the play by double tapping the home screen to get the multitask switching bar, and then just swipe. You'll see the Safari icon here. Now press play and the video will resume. Sorry, the audio. Now you can even use other apps that don't play sound and the video keeps playing. If you want to control, you just go back and then press pause, and it can resume too. Check out our blog post to get a full view on how things work.